Rick Washam, Arkansas SAVES Lead Health Educator for Community Outreach. Build partnerships. And what that will give you the ability to do is to piggyback on things that are already established in that community. And those may be pastoral alliances, it may be civic organization meetings, even school in-services. The idea, though, is not to reinvent wheels, to use what's already in that community and utilize them as a forum to get your message out.